I just got an alert telling me you bought a weaponized vehicle. You know you can take it into your mobile ops center to get modified? We got this saying at work, the only thing that beats heavily armed bad guys is lots more heavily armed bad guys in trucks.
Takes your breath away. I got one of those myself. Brings a tear to your eyes, don't it? I love that Second Amendment. Kit it out, just how I like it. Easy, you're drooling a little there. Now that is something special. All this new hardware on the market? Seems like folks are finally starting to smarten up a little, huh? Getting real about the problems in our society. Still, no harm in a little extra prep. You bring me an APC, an FAV, or whatever damn thing you got your hands on, and we'll see about giving you a properly competitive edge. Work of art.
Why not, huh?